Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
안토니우스와,
which means
with Antonius in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
안토니우스와, 안토니우스와, 안토니우스와.
One more time.
안토니우스와, 안토니우스와, 안토니우스와.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.